São Jorge cheese is one of Portugal's best-kept secrets. Made in a remote volcanic island under constant humidity, this cheese is packed with moisture, hints of spiciness, and a grassy scent.
The art of cheese making arrived here on the island of São Jorge over 500 years ago, and it has become an important part of its identity. Imagine there are over 10,000 cows on the island, which is more than double the size of the human population. Cows here even dictate the start of their day for their keepers.
São Jorge is a tiny island in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean. It is also home to one of the richest and most elaborate cheeses on Earth, São Jorge cheese. The volcanic geology of this island means that its soil is rich and fertile. The result is abundant vegetation that basically never dies, and cows that are able to graze freely 365 days a year. These conditions make São Jorge cheese incredibly rich in flavor. Every bite reminds of the very grass where everything started.
Há duas vacas para cada açoriano. Elas só comem mesmo erva da pastagem, sem mais nada. Não são estabuladas nem nada, estão sempre ao ar livre. Por isso é que chamam as vacas açorianas as vacas felizes.
João is one of the keepers here in São Jorge. He runs one of the only four dairies on the island, the smallest of them all, and the one that sticks to the way this cheese has been made for decades. His 40 cows give him around 400 liters of milk per day, 200 at dawn and 200 at sunset. He will combine them to make cheese. When milk arrives at the dairy, it's João's mom, Graça, and his dad, Manuel, who take the lead. They devote the whole cheese-making process to preserving the flavors of the island in the cheese by not killing the native cultures that are present in the milk. To do that, there are two crucial steps. The first thing is to keep the milk raw and not pasteurize it. The second is to use whey from the day before to ferment the milk, instead of adding other fermenting agents. This way, the whey is imparting even more flavor to the milk without interfering with its natural composition. As this is a more gentle way to acidify the milk, it takes 4 hours to split the milk into curds, 1 hour of rest and 3 hours of cutting. This is more than double the time other cheeses take.
Why is it this long? Is it like a recipe that is specific to São Jorge?
Sim, sim. Yeah. A receita é mesmo assim, são 4 horas. Pode até demorar mais das 4 horas, menos é mau sinal, é sinal que alguma coisa correu mal. Something went wrong.
How did the recipe come to you?
Aprendemos esta receita com várias pessoas que faziam queijo há cerca de 50 anos atrás. Alguns que faziam queijo em casa e outros que faziam queijo mesmo nas fábricas. Foi com as ideias de várias pessoas é que conseguimos chegar a esta receita.
And then your family has perfected it?
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
With the experience.
At the 4 hour mark, the cheese is salted and transferred into molds. It will stay in the molds for 48 hours, with just a short break after 1 day to quickly turn it. São Jorge then matures from 3 to 12 months. Unlike other cheeses that spend their aging days in temperature-controlled rooms, São Jorge rests at room temperature. Why? São Jorge Island is a very humid place, subject to constant fog, like really, really thick fog. As it ages, the humidity packs the cheese with moisture and turns it from sweet and mild to tangy and peppery.
O tempo também influencia muito o queijo, principalmente no inverno, o queijo é melhor do que no verão. O calor é um bocado inimigo do queijo.
Okay.
Daí que também a maioria das fábricas são na parte alta da ilha, porque é a parte mais fresca.
That's where actually we drove around and we saw all the cheese making at the top.
Fica mais macio, fica melhor, é sempre melhor. Com a umidade do queijo é sempre melhor do que no verão.
Este queijo tem mais ou menos 2 meses. 2 meses e tal. 2 e meio, talvez.
And it's ready to be tasted.
Está pronto,
right?
A vender, okay. Sim.
And what is this? Is this like the moisture of the cheese?
Yes.
That is inside. Okay. Just from here you can see that it's pretty wet inside.
E ainda há outro pormenor interessante aqui, que é estes pontinhos vermelhos, castanhos, que a oxidação da gordura, a secagem da gordura, faz uma coisa que parece ferrugem, que nós chamamos mesmo a ferrugem do queijo. E é uma das características que é devido a curar à temperatura ambiente.
Can we try?
Yes. It's a bit spicy, like São Jorge cheese. Este queijo cura mais rapidamente que o grande. As outras cooperativas têm à volta de 10 kg. E este, como tem 3,5 kg, seca mais rápido.
And it's nice and soft, but without being chewy. You can feel the humidity it's too.
Thank you.
On an island where there are so few people and the only ones to compete for space are cows and hydrangeas, you might expect that João's cheese is accessible to all the human population here. But this is not the case. There are bigger, more commercial cheese factories on the island that are making a less traditional version of São Jorge cheese.
Isto foi sonho antigo de família, de meu pai, que foi criado via o seu pai a trabalhar na... dirigir a cooperativa, que ele era dirigente, era diretor. E depois sempre tivemos vacas, toda a vida tivemos vacas. Eu fui criado também nisto e gosto muito disto porque foi aquilo que é a tradição da ilha e é muito bom continuar as tradições.